My fellow countrymen, in my previous monthly radio chats, I have repeatedly touched on the constructive program of this administration, warning against distraction by electioneering propaganda. The electioneering season is now on, and feverishly too. It is becoming more enlightening as well as interesting. Many appear to relish the mutual brickbats hurled from various opposing camps. However, I think the minds of our people should be set at rest on certain subjects so that they can proceed rightly and undisturbed in their productive activities. I have never intended to dwell on this subject, but now we do need a little bit of light, relaxing distraction after these 2 or 3 weeks of political and partisan tension in our country. I said before, and I repeat it now, that we must beware of deliberate misrepresentation of our country and people for local political consumption. It will hurt us abroad and affect us, our business, at home.